Well, remember, they're still in primary mode. And in primary mode, there's a great danger in the, within the Republican Party in seeming moderate. It's almost a dirty word to be moderate. Look what happened to Senator Bennett of Utah, who's the classic example, a very conservative senator. But he, you know, he dared to work with some Democrats on some moderate legislation, and he was just thrown out of the party. So this is not your father's Republican Party. This is a different kind of political party nowadays, and I think the entire political system is just beginning to accommodate itself to this. You know, it began in 1994. That was where we got radical Republican leadership for the first time. The reason that they succeeded was that the moderate Republican leadership of the old days had failed to regain control of the House of Representatives. So the lesson after 94 was, be radical, and maybe you can come back into power.
Yeah, count on your base. Don't count on the middle.
Right. So the message is not really for other Republicans. The message is for Democrats. And how much do Democrats care about turning over a branch of our government to extremists, to radicals? And so.